11th कॉमर्स, सब्जेक्ट बिजनेस स्टडीज, चैप्टर नंबर 4 बिजनेस सर्विसेज, इट इज लेक्चर नंबर 2। इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स। सो द टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग इन दिस स्लाइड। पॉइंट नंबर अप टू पॉइंट नंबर 3 आई टॉट यू टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर, मीन्स पॉइंट नंबर 1, 2 एंड 3 दे ऑलरेडी दे हैव बी एक्सप्लेन्ड। नाउ मूव ऑन टू पॉइंट नंबर 4, फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट अकाउंट, इन शॉर्ट इट इज नोन एज, इट इज कॉल्ड FD। मनी इज डिपॉजिटेड इन फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट अकाउंट फॉर अ फिक्स्ड पीरियड। एंड नाउ लिसन, इट इज वेरी क्लियर बाय द नेम। Fixed deposit means whatever the amount will be deposited in this account, that will be for fixed period. I have taken the examples for 1 year, for 2 years, for 3 years or 5 years, etc. It means it depends. It can be for more time, but when the money is deposited, that money cannot be withdrawn. The longer is the period of deposit, the higher will be the rate of interest. It means if you deposit your money for more time, the rate of interest will be given to you, that also will be more. This is so because banks can use money for a longer period. It means if you deposit money for more time, then the bank or any financial institution, they can use your money for longer period. The amount of deposits is repayable by the bank after the expiry of fixed term. Means when the term ka matlab hai bete time. When the fixed time has arrived, in after that, the money that you have kept in FD, that will be given to you back. But that process will be done only at the expiry of that fixed term that you decided. If the depositor needs this money money FD wala money before the specified fixed period, then banks can refund the money deposited only after charging some discount. They will charge some discount if you withdraw money before the maturity time, before the fixed term. Point number 5, multiple option deposit account. Multiple option deposit account is a combination of savings account and fixed deposit account which provides specific options to the depositors. It means by opening MODA account, multiple option deposit scheme account, in this kind of situation, what are you doing? See, you are having the benefit of two accounts. Account number 1, that will be savings account. Account number 2, that will be fixed deposit account. Multiple option deposit account is a combination of savings account and fixed deposit account which provide specific options to the depositors. It is a type of savings account in which amount of deposit in excess of a particular limit gets automatically transferred to FD account. This limit will be determined by the depositor. In case when the sufficient funds are not available in savings deposit account to honor a check. Check means aapne ki check kata apne saving bank par, saving deposit account par, and the amount is less. See, in that case what will happen? So automatically aapka FD ka paisa chala jayega aapke savings deposit account mein. In case sufficient funds are not available in savings deposit account to honor a check issued by the depositor, by the account holder, the required amount gets automatically transferred from fixed deposit account to the savings deposit account. The holder has two benefits from this account. He or she can earn more interest, means unko byaj wo zyada kama sakte hain. And it lowers the risk of dishonoring of check. इट मीन्स इफ द चेक हैज बीन इशूड इफ एनी ऑफ द अकाउंट हैज मनी द मनी विल बी ट्रांसफर्ड. मीन्स वट विल नॉट हैपन इन दैट केस द रिस्क डिसऑनरिंग ऑफ चेक. डिसऑनर होता है बेटे कि चेक हमने बैंक में जमा किया और हमारा चेक में हमें पैसा नहीं मिला. दैट इज नोन एज डिसऑनरिंग ऑफ चेक. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम. MODS के नाम से भी हम इसको जानते हैं. मोड्स. नाउ मूव ऑन टू बैंकिंग सर्विसेज. पॉइंट नंबर वन बैंक ड्राफ्ट. अ बैंक ड्राफ्ट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज डिमांड ड्राफ्ट. इट इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज फॉर द ट्रांसफर ऑफ फंड्स. बैंक ड्राफ्ट बोलिए डिमांड ड्राफ्ट बोलिए इट इज ऑल सेम थिंग. Anybody can obtain a bank draft after depositing the amount in the bank. Means, आपको पैसा डिपॉजिट बैंक में करना पड़ेगा, then you can get bank draft. A bank draft is drawn by a bank branch on another branch or some other bank at the place of destination. मान लीजिए आपने from Gurgaon you want to draw check to Delhi. And now listen, what will happen? In Delhi, at any bank, the bank draft that can be withdrawn. A bank draft is drawn by a bank. देखिए, जिस बैंक में आपका अकाउंट है वहां से आपने पैसा डिपॉजिट किया और अपना डिमांड ड्राफ्ट बोलिए बैंक ड्राफ्ट बोलिए दैट इज ऑल प्रिपेयर्ड बना लिया. और फिर दूसरे का जहां पर अकाउंट है उस नाम से अकाउंट उस पैसे को वो जिस भी बैंक में चाहे जमा कर सकता है. अ बैंक ड्राफ्ट इज ड्रॉन बाय अ बैंक ब्रांच ऑन अनदर ब्रांच और सम अदर बैंक एट द प्लेस ऑफ डेस्टिनेशन. डेस्टिनेशन शुड बी सेम. बैंक कैन बी एनी. अ बैंक मे इशू बैंक ड्राफ्ट फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट. सी इफ जनरल पीपल को for getting the facility of bank draft some cost is paid by the person who is getting the demand draft or bank draft prepared. Again it depends on the relation with the bank. If you are very regular customer then that can be free of cost. Otherwise money lagti hai. Otherwise amount is paid. Usko jante hain bank charges ke naam se. Bank charges. A bank may issue bank draft free of cost. It depends on the customer's relation with the bank. Point number two, bank overdraft. The bank allows the customer to overdraw his current account balance up to an agreed limit. Now listen one thing. देखिए current account if you want to get the facility of bank overdraft in that case that bank overdraft cannot be done if you have savings bank account. This facility is available only in current account. The customer has to pay interest on amount over withdrawn by him. And now listen, otherwise what happens? The bank gives us interest, allows us interest. But when the condition is of bank overdraft, the person who has done this activity, who has over withdrawn money, they will pay interest to the bank. The customer has to pay interest on the amount over withdrawn by him. The security on overdraft is usually financial assets of the account holder. They can be the shares or debentures or whatever the financial instruments that borrower has. That is to be kept as a security. It is a temporary facility. Temporary means with the help of bank overdraft, the money that you will get that will be only for short term. It means it will be for 1 year or for less than 1 year. So the word temporary is written. Bank overdraft is a temporary facility. The rate of interest charged by the bank is lower than that of cash credit of the risk involved and service cost is less. And now listen, because the bank has kept financial securities as they have taken their financial securities so that the amount can be given to them as a loan. सिक्योरिटी उन्होंने रख लिया है, जब सिक्योरिटी को रख लिया है इन दैट केस द रिस्क फैक्टर दैट बिकम्स वेरी लेस. सो द वर्ड इज रिटन नाउ सी द रिस्क इन्वॉल्व एंड सर्विस कॉस्ट दैट बिकम्स वेरी लेस. सर्विस कॉस्ट कुछ भी नहीं लगा, उन्होंने एक बोला कि मुझे आई नीड सम मनी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ओवरड्राफ्ट एंड दैट इज डन. पॉइंट नंबर थर्ड, कैश क्रेडिट्स. इट इज अ शॉर्ट टर्म कैश लोन टू अ कंपनी, अगेन फॉर लेस देन 1 ईयर, फॉर इट रिमेन्स फॉर 1 ईयर और लेस देन 1 ईयर. द बोरोअर इज सैंक्शन अ क्रेडिट लिमिट अप टू विच इट मे ड्रॉ द अमाउंट फ्रॉम द बैंक. इट मीन्स सम लिमिट्स आर जस्ट पुट अप बाय द बैंक फॉर द पर्सन हु नीड्स मनी. दिस क्रेडिट लिमिट इज डिटरमाइंड, जो क्रेडिट का लिमिट है दैट विल बी डिटरमाइंड बाय द बैंक्स एस्टिमेशन इन अकॉर्ड ऑन विद इट विल बी बेस्ड ऑन बोरोअर्स क्रेडिट वर्दीनेस. क्रेडिट वर्दीनेस का मतलब है कि हमने उधार लेकर के उसे समय पर चुकाया या नहीं. द बैंक प्रोवाइड्स दिस टाइप ऑफ फंडिंग बट ओनली आफ्टर द रिक्वायर्ड सिक्योरिटी इज गिवन टू द टू सिक्योर द लोन. बैंक टेक्स नो रिस्क इफ यू विल प्रोवाइड सम सिक्योरिटी ओनली देन द अमाउंट विल बी गिवन टू. वंस अ सिक्योरिटी फॉर रीपेमेंट हैज बीन गिवन बाय द हैज बीन गिवन द बोरोअर कंपनी कैन कॉन्टिन्यूसली ड्रॉ फ्रॉम बैंक अप टू द स्पेसिफाइड अमाउंट. यानी कि कैश क्रेडिट आप अप टू अ स्पेसिफाइड अमाउंट एंड दैट स्पेसिफाइड अमाउंट इज डिटरमाइंड बाय द बैंक. The company, the firm can withdraw. Now, next topic, e-banking, meaning and types of digital payments. See, with the growth of internet and e-commerce, there is dramatically changing the everyday life with the world wide web and e-commerce, transforming the world into digital global village. World है बेटा, संसार वाला है word, इतने इसमें L नहीं लगा है. It is WORLD, world. The growth of internet and e-commerce is dramatically changing the everyday life. And really, if even if you see in this lockdown period, exchanging of note, currency note, it is generally we are just avoiding it because of only e-commerce, because of only internet. Internet banking means any user with a browser and get connected to the bank's website. Yani ki yadi ki aapke paas browser hona chahiye and then you should know about the bank's website to perform ever and to perform any of the virtual banking functions and avail of any of the bank's services. You can avail any services, whatever you want to avail. Virtual का मतलब होता है बेटे कि हम वहां पर नहीं है और तभी भी हमारा काम हो रहा है. That is virtual banking. And this is the latest wave. Latest wave in the information technology is internet banking. Really, very much. Otherwise, we used to go to bank to perform so many activities. And now with the one click anything can be done, but there should be the amount, there should be money in your bank account. Latest wave in the information technology is internet banking. E-banking or internet banking is a part of virtual banking and other delivery channel for customers. Means anything of activity, any type of banking activity can be done only with the help of internet. Internet banking means any user with a browser get connected to the bank's website to perform any of the virtual banking functions and avail of the bank service. There is no human operator. See, I think 2, 3, 4 lines they are again on this slide, so no problem. There is no human operator to respond to the needs of the customer. Abhi dekhiye, when you operate any activity through internet on your laptop or on your phone, on your computer, there is no human operator, but you keep on getting the instructions which are fed. जो उसमें ऑलरेडी होती है वो इंस्ट्रक्शन आपको मिलती रहती है. There is no human operator to respond to the needs of the customer. The bank has a centralized database that is web enabled. Web माने कि जो आपका इंटरनेट से enable होगा सारा से उनका जो वट एवर इज देयर वर्किंग दैट इज ऑल सेंट्रली डेटाबेस. All the services that the bank does permitted on the internet, they are displayed on the menu. Any service can be selected for the interconnection is dictated. मैंने वो बताता जा रहा है आप करते जा रहे हैं. Is dictated by the nature of service. Means any type of service can be got with the help of internet. In this new digital marketplace, banks and financial institutions. They also have started providing services over the internet. The range of services which are offered by the e-banking, they are ATM. आपके पास ATM card है, money can be withdrawn from any place. Point number one, automatic teller machine ATM. Point number two, point of sales POS. Point number third. इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डेटा इंटरचेंज ईडीआई. पॉइंट नंबर फोर क्रेडिट कार्ड्स. पॉइंट नंबर फाइव इलेक्ट्रॉनिक और डिजिटल कैश दैट यू पे थ्रू योर पेटीएम और एनी ऑफ द इंटरनेट सर्विस. एंड नाउ लिसन टू योर होमवर्क. राइट एंड लर्न टुडेज टॉपिक्स. डन व्हाट एवर आई हैव टॉट यू यू हैव टू राइट. एंड प्लीज मेरे से बार बार ना पूछा करिए कि मैम क्या हमें लिखना है. It is your mandatory duty. You and me, we are not meeting daily. We are meeting only through internet, only through these all PPTs. You have to follow my instruction for your better future. Thank you so much.